A very good morning to you. We start with that breaking news that 11 people are missing after a fire broke out at a holiday home for disabled people in eastern France. A huge rescue operation was launched after flames were reported at the property where 17 other people were led to safety. Well, it happened at around 6:30 this morning at a cottage in the town of Wintzenheim, which is located in the northeast of the country.